A couple odds and ends for the blog today, as I saw my first robin this morning, which is unfortunate because the snow came back. Friday we had, 2 days ago, we had weather in the 20s, and now the robins come home and it has snowed, so spring has sprung, the grass is white. I'm not going for a walk tonight. Anyway, the other odds and ends is a friend of mine gave me these boxes of wax, and any of you old potters out there, like myself, will recognize these boxes. She was helping her mother clean out her kitchen, and this box of para wax is 94 cents. I don't think I ever remember paying 94 cents. A box of wax now is about $7.50, but the thing inside the wax is just wax. You can't tell it's 40 or 50 years old, and this one doesn't have a price tag. I think it's even older. And we also talked about these. I'm meaning to talk about these for a while. These are the strips of clay I did, and they started off at 6 inches, and now it is about 5 1/4 for this one. So I'm guessing this one will be 10 1/2. Ha! It's 10 1/2. So it went from 6 inches to 5 1/4 from start to finish. What else is going to happen today is I'm working on these urns. We have a client that is needing an urn, and we've designed it for him. And a lot of people think that Jim is always just behind the camera. I was trying to, we have to sculpt the Coots Grass Mountains and then this pillar that the customer, his father, designed. And I just hit a wall. I made this thing, it just looked stupid. The pillar looked like a big nose and the grasslands looked like a mustache, and I was just really upset. Jim came in and redesigned and saved the day, as always. So what's going to happen today in the studio is I'm going to get these urns done. I'm going to trim up these lids as a part of the urn video. And then we want to have the client come in and have a look at our progress. So depending on how long I mess with the urns, I'm really not sure what I'm going to do today. But we did get all the pots out of the studio Thursday. We went to Calgary and we did 3 orders, and there, I think there's 5 finished mugs in the whole studio, which is great. So I've got a clean I've got a clean studio and to start and do it all again, which is kind of cool. So my vlog today is, I don't know what I'm going to do today, but by the end of the day, it'll feel like a day.